Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the master of comedy, Chris Smith! Ow! My job, big face!
Oh shit!
Nice job!
Oh shit! Oh
shit! You fucking idiot!
Oh shit! Oh fuck. I wanted all
You didn't break it, did you?
I don't know.
He broke the bag. Ladies and gentlemen,
oh,
Chris. Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, fuck, I did.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Smith broke his bag.
But I got more supplies to fix it.
He broke the fucking bag. Oh my god, it's so funny. It's comedy gold.
My pinky ring! So cold.
He fucking broke the bed. Travis, he broke the bed. I'm telling Travis. Broke the fucking bed! You're getting a show. I'm giving you a show. Even if it's for just one episode, I'm giving you a show. You broke the box spring?
No.
What did you break then? That's some nice wood. I didn't know you had such nice wood in this house. How can you get such nice wood? Do they sell it somewhere?
No, my girlfriend gets it too.
Did you have to earn it? Don't fucking bed. How the hell? That's shit getting thrown at me. Oh, shit.
I hope I got some more.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, look, your long lost hairbrush. Ow. Stop. What is that?
Oh, my God. Get the fuck away.
What? What was that? What?
Dude. Come here. That is nothing to play around with, you.
What?
That's a fucking spider.
Why the fuck? How big is a spider? Where? How big is it? Where? Oh. Why do you have fucking spiders?
You got that on camera, right?
Yes. Got it right there.
Fucking spider. Black Widow.
Hey, Black Widow. Ladies and gentlemen, we're having technical difficulties. This thing is fucking scaring me.
Kill it!
At a table.
That thing's bigger than your dick!
That thing's not big. It's not huge, but...
That's fucking huge for a spider! That thing can fucking kill it! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Why are you scared?
Oh my god!
You're the one that has the damn thing! What the hell happened here, ladies and gentlemen?
Can I whisper on your shoe?
Yeah, but you're gonna... It better not be on my shoe afterwards.
It doesn't have to be on your shoe.
Okay, you can kill it with the shoe. I'll give you permission for that. I don't know why, but I do. Rescue 911. Alright, we got good camera right there.
This thing's gonna come after me. Fucking
alright, you're gonna scrape it off with that bag. Wait. What's been in that bag?
Nothing.
Oh, okay, then I wanna use that bag because my bag broke. Just kill it, dude. I'm not killing it.
You're scared, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, me too. You're not scared then?
Yeah, why would
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new killer.
Do I have a reason to be scared, though?
We got a new spider killer in the house. His name is Thomas Della.
Do I have a reason to be scared?
Go and kill the fucking thing.
Like, what's gonna happen? Am I gonna get bitten?
Dude, you gotta show this, like, the way it's being held. Oh, fuck.
It's being held. Don't use it like a fucking actually, like, try to film it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
If I don't hit it right, I'm fucked. You don't have a book, do you?
You're not using my book on ghosts, motherfucker.
You're making me use
the Holy Bible of ghosts. And for people... No.
I know you won't want to use that. Give me the fucking tape. I'm about to be like fucking WWE, bitch.
No. Use this. The book on cars.
You don't want it?
I don't care about cars anymore.
You care about the table?
Yes, I do.
Should I just drop it or like have a system?
Like drop it like over top?
Like with force? I don't want to be loud.
Don't, like, just let it go, like, just release it.
Like, okay, don't, like, put force behind it.
Right.
Yay! Yay!
Give me the book.
Oh, it was all zoomed in. Fuck. It's bullshit. There better not be more of those in my bed, that's all I can
say. No, it's... There, he used to live in that doorknob down there. In that door hole. Ugh. This thing. Move it. Move the book. Like, lift it up.
Why?
You killed it. You
You gotta film it then.
Okay. For my ex-girlfriend.
Stop. Okay? you're a backup cameraman and I want you to act like it. Ow.
Oh my god!
Fuck
you. We got a man. She takes
fucking... Folks, this is fucking scary. You know, we just killed I don't know what kind of spider was. Whatever! The fucking catcher wacky! Flip! Where is it?
It's on the book. You can see it's mushed right there on the book. It has cat shit all over it now. It's all over a 1969 Chrysler Sebring.
This is Chrysler Sebring, not the Pontiac Camaro.
Oh, fuck you.
No, fuck. GT, no.
Fuck you and your what?
That's a Firebird.
See, you're having difficulties too.
Oh, dude. Look how big my dick is.
Stop. Alright.
Back to the other situation.
The bed.
Through early morning fog I see visions of the things to be, the pains that are withheld for me. I realize and I can see that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please.